I know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right. Yet to fail, all the same. I understand. I wouldn't expect you to know. Just the beginning of my power. But I have a bigger purpose here. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives. And here it is. Or rather, I am. This toy box was never designed to be led by such a fool. As old as you, it was meant for greater things. And I've come to show you all what I can bring to this place. Peace, serenity. All with 6 infinity stones that I myself wield. Now, I call that mercy. What do you call it?
I call it monstrosity.
Yes, I feared so. But this is necessary.
What? Evil is necessary?
So you do understand. I'm not alone in this universe, you know. I had my doubts about this thing at first, but I now know my true purpose is to save all of you from your own deaths. Look at me. Look at all I have. What is it you have?
Well, I know that for one thing. We have a Slovene.
A what?
Great.
Feeble attempts make no difference. So sad that you try and stop me. If only you could see the true victory that will come out of this. The true salvation that I'm trying to offer you all. But if you won't understand, then I guess there's no point in you living anymore.
No, please, wait!
Are you willing to watch him die? I assume, after all the trouble he's caused you, you have a preference. Alive or dead?
You think I care about him? I would have rather had him dead a very long time ago.
I thought so.
Matt. No matter what I've done to you in the past, just know this. I would die for all my toys, to protect this toy box. Because it's my duty, and because I care, and I would do it. I would do it, even for you.
That's enough. sad. I could have done with another henchman. How about you? You seem the killing type. The type of man who wants to bring about real change. Tell me, what is it you fear the most? Death? Or the bringer of death?
I don't fear either of them.
Why not?
Because I know that there's more than death. I know that there's more out there for all of us.
Yes. You seem worthy. Kiss my gauntlet. And come with me to not just save the toy box, but the entire universe. We can make a fresh start, a clean slate. We can show them that there is a better way to live.
I pledge my undying fidelity to you, my lord.
Please, call me Thanos. Come on, we better get going.
Tell me, who's Thanos? Okay, Friday, what do we got?
Sir, there seems to be a strange fluctuation in the total of energy in the harbor door.
Alright, Friday, let's go and check it out. Like the hero we are. Okay. So, I can't see anything here, but... Where did you guys come from? Alright, put them up. I don't want to have to use lethal force, whoever you are.
We are the children of Thanos, and we have come to kill those who stand in his way. The toy box is now under his control. Nothing can change that. Surrender, or suffer the consequences.
Okay, that doesn't sound too good, so I'm gonna blast you into deep space. Here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1, and blast! Wow, so they are surprisingly strong.
You will pay for your insolence, Metal Man.
Oh, actually it's Iron Man, but I'll let that slip. Oh, whoa! Need a hand? Who the hell are you? I'm just your friendly neighborhood Captain America. Neighborhood what now? Alright, let's get him! Watch it! Oh, no.
Die for your pathetic behavior!
Friday, activate the Iron Spider.
Wait, what the? Where did it go? No!
Woohoo! Hey everyone, I'm Spider-Man. Hey, skeleton guy? I think think this belongs to you. Here, have it back. Okay, that was easier than expected.
Hey, kid, come over here.
Oh, hey, Mrs. Stark. Hey, sorry I was late, man. I was just finishing off a taco a nice woman bought for me. Yeah, it's a Friday treat I get every week from her. She's so nice, such a good civilian. Anyway, yeah, happy to help. Who the hell are these guys?
I don't know. They just appeared out of thin air.
Thin air? What?
Yeah, I know.
And who's he?
I was going to ask you the same question, Pete. Let's go and check it out.
Oh, you killed a woman. Dude, that's so uncool.
Yeah, nice work. Where did you learn to fight like that? Huh. Well, nothing special. I had to train to become the toy box master, that's all. Wait, what? You were a toy box master?
No way, that's sick, dude.
Yeah, but like every toy box master, my time came. I had to leave the position, go elsewhere and do other things. Now, there's a greater threat here for the toy box, greater than anything we've ever faced before, or I've ever faced. And I'm not really sure what we're up against here. No, neither are we. I mean, these two literally came out of nowhere. All I know is that the leader of this little clan is called Thanos, and he wants the toy box for himself. He says something about balancing life on a universal scale, with 6 Infinity Stones that he wields. Well, we can't let it happen. But he's too strong for any one of us to defeat, so if we're gonna stop him, we have to do it together.
Oh yeah, like a team-up. Oh, we should totally do a superhero team-up, guys! It would be so cool! Oh, Mr. Stark, please, can we call ourselves the Avengers?
No, that's taken, kid.
Oh, come on, it was on my box! It's so cool. Okay, what about the Justice League?
No. Kid, we are not a superhero team. We are just people who protect the toy box, okay? From anyone who wants to take the position of the toy box master and wants to use it to do evil to toys. Think a name of that. Yeah, then we'll be talking. Okay, I'll think about it. So anyway, we're gonna need everyone we can get in this fight. Thanos has already attacked the toy box once. He won't hesitate to do it again. How many did he kill? Hundreds. And he killed the toy box master.
No, what? No, what, that old guy? Oh man, he was so sweet.
Kid, you never even met him. I made you like yesterday.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying he's... My friends tell me about him.
You don't have any friends.
I do now.
Oh, shut up, kid. Listen, this is more serious than I thought. You're right. We're gonna need all the help we can get. But first of all, we need to head up to the toy box. See if we can find anyone, any survivors. Yeah, sounds like a good plan. Come on, let's go.
Not long now. Soon I will finally be able to rest and watch the sunset over a grateful universe. After half the life has been obliterated from existence. It'll be beautiful.
So I can tell, Father.
My dearest daughter, Fanel, how are you, my dear?
No better than the last time you tried to conquer the universe.
What? You mock me?
No, I'm just supporting you. In a funny way.
I know you doubt my methods, but even you have to admit, conquering the toy box is more than just retribution. It's what your mother would have wanted.
She wanted us to have a better life, yes.
but at no point did she ever say, kill a toy to do so.
I know that sacrifices have to be made to get what you want, Fennel. I'm not stupid. And you know that as well. Better than anyone, because you're my daughter. I taught you that. I am your father, and I love you. And everything I do is for you.
Then why did you kill the ToyBox Master? What, was that in my name as well, father? Oh, I'm sorry. I just didn't realize, because you never asked my permission.
You'll learn one day that certain things have to happen. I call it fate. Some call it destiny. But really, they're one and the same thing. This is my path. The path that I started us on. And soon, the end will come.
Yeah, well. When it happens, send me a postcard. I can't stand here and watch you destroy half the universe of toys.
You take after your mother, you know. And I adore that. I love you, Fennel.
Love you too, Dad. Is everything okay, my master?
No, everything is not okay. Ajax and Gamora haven't yet returned from their mission. I can't conquer a toy box if the other parts of the house aren't conquered too. I'm gonna send you on your first mission, Matt. I want you to go to the Black Panther hideout. And I want you to take over it. Kill everyone there. Including the Black Panther himself.
Of course, sir. Will I have an army?
No. But instead, you'll have full access to my wide range of weapons. Take a pick. Whatever takes your fancy.
Thank you, sir. Sorry, I have returned. Unsuccessful.
I can tell.
I can't imagine your disappointment in me.
I am disappointed. But not because you didn't succeed, but because you're still alive.
What?
I can't afford for any more mistakes, I'm sure you understand. Sacrifices have to be made for the better good.
No. Thanos, please. Reconsider this. I'm loyal to you. I'm worthy. I'm your son.
Adopted.
No. Please, please,
no. Well, that was easy.
I'm ready, sir. Whoa! What the hell happened here?
Yeah. What did happen here? This is terrible. It killed everyone. Thanos did. He did this. Man, this guy is scary. Yeah, and powerful. Whatever we're gonna do, we have to do it fast. There's clearly no survivors here. I evacuated everyone after he attacked, just in precaution. I can't say where they're gone. We need a plan. We have to stop him. We can't let this go on any longer. No, I know, it's terrible. What do you propose we do then? I don't know. Just beat him up, I guess.
Whoa! Hey guys! What the hell is this stuff? Hey, this is like my really old webbing. What the hell?
Hey kids, you alright?
What's going on? Mrs. Stark, I don't know, but whatever it is, I sort of recognize it.
Yeah, so do I. Whoa, what the?
Hey, guys. Sorry, but you're trespassing here, and we don't accept trespassers or people who are working with Thanos.
All right, put him up. Time to sort this kid out.
Whoa, what the? Me too?
Right, that's it. Come here, you.
Whoa!
Ah, that's more like it. Stop! Alright, who do you think you are?
We're Spider-Man. Hey, they're like me!
Alright, well take this!
Oh. Oh, guys, come on!
Ah! Ah! My face! I can't see anything!
Wait, stop! Kid, is that you? Mr. Stark? What the hell are you doing here?
I could ask you the same thing. Last time I saw you was... I helped you stop that bad guy.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, and I went away to work on your upgrade.
Yeah, I remember. That feels like such a long time ago. Well, how come you're here now?
Well, we were attacked by the children of Thanos. We heard that he had attacked the toy box already, so we came to check for any survivors. What about you?
We saw it all happen. We didn't intervene because we didn't want to cause more trouble. But he got away with Matt.
Matt Smith? I knew that guy would turn to his side. He's been a bad guy his whole life. And you wouldn't change for the world.
No. So we stayed here. Tried to, you know, defend it. Sorry about your friends.
It's alright.
Oh, you guys, I just thought of a new name for our superhero team. If these guys are joining us, of course, we could be called the Defenders.
Who is he? Your upgrade, kid.
Seriously, that's my upgrade. That's pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie, not bad.
Yeah, it was a patch-up job, but he'll do.
Hey, guys, I need some help getting down here. Don't worry, the webbing will weaken and you'll fall down in a couple of minutes, or seconds, depending. Oh, okay. Cool, you guys. Hey, I really think that we should be superhero friends. Whoa! Oh, yeah. That hurt.
Alright, guys. We need to seriously think of a plan, though. More Spider-Man. I never knew. Yeah, there's quite a lot of them. I made him the other day as a upgrade for these guys, but I was gonna give it to you guys, but then I thought, well, it would be cool if there was another Spider-Man, plus I needed him in a battle, so yeah, I just kind of activated him a bit early. Sorry, I was gonna call you guys first, but
no, it's cool, we were busy anyway. Yeah, after we defeated that mad scientist, we tried to come back here to help the Toy Box Master out, but we got here too late. We saw him get killed.
Yeah, we can't save him now. All we can do is carry on this fight in his name and stop Thanos.
Well, if we're gonna do that, we need much better weapons than what we have right now, because all we have is some wet fluid, your shield, and then your blaster things.
They're repulsors, Spidey.
Okay, sorry. We're gonna need much more weaponry to fight Thanos. If he's as powerful as he seems to be. Trust me, he is. We saw him demolish this place. We never stood a chance. We should have helped, but it's too late now.
Yeah, we can't look back and make any regrets. All we can do is move forward. Alright, well I'm out of ideas. Cap, do you have any? Where can we find high-tech weaponry? I know a place, and I know a guy. I can take you there. But we need to go. Now.
place is creeping me out, dude. Why are there so many big furry beasts? They're cats, I think. At least that's what I heard from the player himself. Oh.
Cats, that's nice, yeah. Isn't cats a little too cute for something that big?
I don't know, kid. They have arrived. I'm glad to see you again. I'm glad that you made it here safely.
Yeah, we are too. It's good to see you again, Prince T'Challa.
You too, Captain.
Wait, sorry, who is this guy? Are you the Black Panther? That's such a cool name, by the way, just saying.
Yes, I am. And I am the protector of this room. I have been the protector of this room for generations.
And, no offense, but what are those big furry things out there?
They are cats. My aim is also to protect them from any outside threats. But my main duties involve protecting the toy box.
The toy box? Well, the toy box was just attacked by a much bigger, more powerful toy than us. It goes by the name of Thanos.
I do know of an attack, because this Thanos sent someone to kill me before you got here. If I didn't catch him in time, he would have succeeded as well. You can come out now, Matt.
You! You know what you are? You're a bad guy, and wherever you are, you just cause a load of trouble. How do I know it wasn't your fault that the Thanos killed the Toy Box Master? You've hated him for ages, so how about I blast your face off right now?
No, listen. There's no need for this. I explained it to the Black Panther and I'll explain it to you as well. I am more than happy to help you defeat Thanos.
Wait, what? Why?
Because he slaughtered my entire family, my people, my toys.
And yes, although I've hated the Toy Box Master for a long time now, it wasn't right that he should have died like that. There was a part of me that wanted to protect him as well. But I failed him. And I failed my Toy Box. You don't understand. I have to do this. I have to join this fight so I can redeem myself. Oh what, the bad guys turned good now? Yeah, like I'm gonna believe that.
I promise you, I don't mean any of you harm. I just want to end this nightmare as soon as possible. Please, let me help.
Black Panther, is he speaking the truth?
Yes. I believe he has good intentions, you know. Instead of killing me when I caught him, he simply told me what he was trying to achieve. I believe that he could be on our side, but he has tried many devious attempts to stop me and take over my room as well, so I cannot be sure.
But we will have to put our trust in him for the sake of the toy box. And the universe. Matt, go and get your things. You must get ready for the fight ahead.
Yes, T'Challa. Thank you.
Hey, Black Panther. I'm sorry that we didn't come sooner.
It is okay, Captain. I am prepared for any attack that is coming this way. I have all the weapons you need at your disposal.
Thank you.
And of course, I will join you in the fight as well.
What, you're gonna leave your post?
This is a much more important matter than standing at my post. I must go and try and save the toys from extinction. Or so Matt described it. He also described the Infinity Stones
and how powerful they really are.
So you know what we're up against. I know exactly what we are up against, Captain. And therefore, I am prepared.
Good. It's just so sad, everything that's happened. It's like the house isn't gonna be the same anymore.
No. But we must remain strong. Our duty is to protect the toy box. All means necessary.
Wait a minute. Did you just say our main duty is to protect the toy box?
Yes, why?
Man, I just thought of a super cool superhero team-up name for us guys.
Kid.
No, wait. Listen to this. How about the...
Finally, it's time. It's time to complete my mission for now. Whether you stand with me or not, I will still love you.
I know.
Hey, kid, you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright, Mrs. Stark.
You sure?
Yeah. Sorry, it's just I don't really feel up to this challenge, you know? I mean, I was made yesterday. I don't really feel like I'm strong enough to stop a guy like Thanos, you know?
Hey, kid, don't worry about it. You'll be fine. You've got enough power to stop him, just like the rest of us.
Yeah, I know, but I've never fought anyone like him before. You know, it's my first supervillain.
Well, then let me tell you this. You can do it. You know why?
Why?
Because you're a superhero now. Good luck out there, kid. Guys, he's here. You must be Thanos.
Yes. The one and the only. You may all stand before me and try to stop me, but at the end of all this, the toy box will be grateful for my efforts. Everyone will finally be able to live in peace and solitude. No one will go hungry again. No one will suffer because half the population will cease to exist, and I call that mercy.
Well, we call that power.
You have power.
You're a monster.
No, I'm a teacher. But if I'm a monster, then what does that make all of you?
Well, like the kid said, we're the protectors. And we'll protect this toy box to our last dying breath.
So be it.
Now!
What?
Superhero kick from the left. Superhero punch from the right. Another one. Oh!
Enough, you puny insect.
No. I can't breathe.
Spidey?
Silence.
Ugh.
Hey, put him down, now! Put the kid down.
You want me to put him down? I've had enough of childish people like you thinking that they can be heroes. I'll put a stop to all of you, starting with you. Wait, what?
I've got it.
No.
I've got the other one.
No.
Hit-ya!
Hey, Thanos.
I've got him. Hold him. Keep him steady. All right, kid, come around and help me. Okay, we gotta get this thing off however we can. Oh, is his butt in my face? Yeah, don't look up. Oh, that stinks, man.
Time to end this. What the? Who are you?
I am the Black Panther, protector of the ToyBox.
I don't think you're the protector of anything, but that's just my opinion.
Now.
Wait, no! Get off me!
I've got him again. I got it! Hold it! Keep it steady! Alright! Now! Woo! We got it! Alright, that's a bit gross, but yeah, his arm kinda came off. What do I do with it now?
Throw it at him, you idiot! Hit him with his own weapon!
Oh, right, yeah, sure, okay. Here you go! Thanos, have this! Oh, nice!
Not finished with you yet, purple pumpkin. Alright, it's over. Time to hand yourself in.
No.
Wait, what? Where did he go?
You are a fool. All of you are fools. To think that I, Thanos, could be defeated so easily. Didn't anyone tell you how I'm all-powerful? That's right. This was all a mirage. Designed to trick you.
What did you do?
It's a little thing I call the Reality Stone. Creates whatever reality I want and makes the people in it believe it's real. I've been sitting up here happily watching you all play with me. In a funny sort of way. A bit pathetic, really.
He played us. This is all a game to him. Did we just lose?
That's enough.
No. No! I won't let you destroy this toy box. No.
I got you. No. Yeah. Ow.
No!
Please, stop!
Die, you cursed.
Not today.
Come on! You want to take everything I have away from me? Bring it on!
No!
It's over. Give up. The toy box is mine now.
You already had the toy box. That was never what you were after, was it?
No. You're right. It was a facade for what I really wanted.
And what was that?
To destroy half of life. Simple as. So that I can finally live in peace, knowing that I am the strongest toy alive. And I defeated you all so effortlessly. I admire your courage, though. You tried. But no matter how hard you try, destiny always arrives. You may die today, but I hope they remember you. I know I will.
No, please.
Wait, what? What did you do?
I won.
What?
Ah, I have a pounding headache. Do any of you guys feel the same?
No. I'm sorry, Stark. We tried our best.
I know. Guys? Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good. I feel sick. I don't know, my insides hurt. Like I'm dying. Am I dying?
No, please. I don't want to die.
Where did he go?
What happened? I don't know.
No. I think I'm feeling the same. I think I'm next. Stark, I'm so sorry.
Kid, don't worry. No matter what happens, Tony, we did everything we could. There was no other way.
Black Panther.
Cap? Hey Stark, I don't feel too good. Listen, I know what's about to happen, but no matter what, it was an honor to fight alongside you. And I'm sorry we didn't win, but there is hope yet. No.
Hey. Mr. Stark, I don't feel too good. I don't know what happened to the others, but I think the same is happening to me. I don't want to die. I don't want to go. I'm sorry. What's happening to me?
I don't know, kid.
Am I going to die?
Most probably.
Well, at least I know. Even if I do die. Then I will die a superhero.
It's done.
Well, I can't say I'm proud of you. How many died?
Too many to count. At least, I think. We should be happy now. We can finally live together in peace. Just us.
No, I don't think so, Father. I think whatever you did has affected me as well.
No, for now. No. I can't let you die. I can't let you die. I promised your mother.
It doesn't matter. Just know, whatever happens to me, it was your fault.
For now, please. For now. No. No. It doesn't matter. I won. That's all that matters.
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die. They become a part of you. Every time you bleed for reaching grace.
What's happened to all my toys? Whoa, no, what's happening? What's happening? No.